So we're gonna see if we do that. Okay, let's see what will happen today then. Okay. Oh yeah, we came back up at the cabin now. Yeah, that's true. Okay, so let's put back some ribbons. Take that for now. Let's blast through with some pistols. We can waste some shots, I guess. So this means we now have, let's see. Offer now, right? I have no idea what I'm supposed to use that one for, but now I have that one and I have the other one. Okay, I have two medals. These were not for, that's right, I can't combine those right now. Examine, supposed to be used for something, I don't know what yet. Other one that's sitting in there, so should be able to open that door, double door down there now, right? Let's get out of here. To run. Them, I guess. That's what I need to do. Get it up. Doo-doo. Let's get this other one. I'm just gonna have to run, so let's hope we don't. Okay, let's see, we need to see, this is the quickest way, maybe not. Yeah, kind of running that way, I guess. Take this route instead. Wrong way. Come on. Open, yes, please. Maybe I'd Well, we'll see. Okay, I guess it wants us to save, so let's do that then. Yes, I guess so. I guess.
You're a bit of a mess up. Chris, take a piece of the action.
Okay. A family picture, huh? Okay. And some notes. My dearest Lisa, it's a letter. To my Lisa, day by day I can feel my consciousness drifting further away. The shots given to me by my men in white clothes made some of my mommy's itching go away. Today they gave me another shot saying it was nutrition. When they gave me the shots, mommy's can think straight, but mommy's shocked and sad because mommy's unable to think of you all the time. Mommy's afraid of forgetting everything, especially the memories of you and Daddy, what your faces look like, how we used to be together. They're all starting to disappear into somewhere dark in my mind. Oh Lisa, I wish I could touch your face and hold you in my arms right now, so that I can hold you on, I can hold on to our wonderful memories of you and Daddy. Lisa, we can't stay here any longer. We have to escape. Listen to me, Lisa. Our chance to escape is the next time when we go to the lab together. We will both pretend that we are both unconscious, and when the man in white clothes is of God, that will be our chance. When we are on the outside, let's look for Daddy together. Okay, sweetie? Be strong, Lisa. November 13, 1967, Jessica Trevor. Okay. What does it, do you have to say?
I'll investigate this area a little further.
So you are, huh? Mm-hmm. I will also investigate this area a little further. Okay, guess there was a button or something there. I waiting to heal in case I get hit one more time instead of a full heal. I will die instantly, we'll see. Damn it, do I have to run all the way back and get these now? Damn it! Gotta run back! Gotta run back! For investigating this area further, you're just doing very little, I must say. Standing correct, so now we are. Sure, let's use it. What can go wrong? Okay. Laboratory B1. Okay. The sign reads, will not open unless in first class emergency. And then it was stairs down. Will you take it? Yes, please. I guess it's time to save them, huh? Again. Got plenty of them. Head off, you want coming back to life. Ah, what the heck? Okay. Caution, okay. Let's take one and heal up one. Disc. Okay. Let's go and put it in now. Let's bring it with us, I guess. Hello, sir. and we have room here. Let's see. Okay. Let's see if there's anything else I need to. React research. Researcher's note. There is no evidence that when the host loses consciousness, the body goes into a dormant state. During this time, the virus becomes active and rapidly transforms and reconstructs the basic composition of the body. The host eventually mutated into a humanoid creature. We call them Viacs. Its speed and amazing muscular development are particularly noteworthy. After transformation, it becomes more agile and aggressive. Already four of our researchers have died from trying to feed it, turning the place into an instant bloodbath. Ever since this tragic and barbaric accident, we have decided to call its kind Crimson Heads. The dangerous and precious prototype specimen can't be left there. We have to figure out a way to deal with it. Termination is definitely not an option. We finally decided to freeze the specimen and confine the body inside the basement of the backyard cemetery. Okay. I don't know. I can't click anything else. I don't know the freaking login. Use disk. Take that with us, I guess. Let's see, we have the other room. Okay. Get in there. Just right. It's locked. Okay, let's check in here then. I can't take you yet. Let's just see what we have here. Well, Well, let's take this door first unless it's open. Researcher's letter, huh? June 8th, 1998, my dearest Ada. Who knows? By the time you read this letter, I will no longer be the person you once knew. The results of my test came out today, and as I suspected, it came out positive. I feel like I'm teetering on the edge of reason just thinking about my impending doom. I would give anything not to have to become one of them. As far as I know, you are not infected. I sincerely hope things do not reach such a desperate pass, but if it has turned out that you are now the last person remaining alive, I want you to get the material from the visual data room. Then, activate the self-destruct system in the power room and escape from here. Please do everything in your power to make this whole accident public. If everything is still running normally, you should be able to release all the locks used in the security system. I'll set up the terminal in the small security room so that you can log into the system using my name and your name as password. Okay, so... the password is... Ada? You will need another password to release the lock of the door in basement level 2, where the visual data room is located. As a safety measure, I have coded that password into an X-ray picture, a roentgenogram. I know you, and I'm sure you will be able to work it out without any trouble. There's just one more thing, and it is my last request. I hope you never have to lay eyes on me in this state, but if you do happen to run into me in my hideous form, I beg you to put me out of my misery. I hope you understand. Thank you, Ada. Yours truly, John. So log in, John. Password, Ada. Okay. Damn it! To use the electronic door, place the initial to go upstairs, so we need to dump off some stuff. Get rid of a few things. Oh, come on now. Controls. Do 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 do. Clark David, huh? No, don't need it, I think. It says Gail Holland. To use the electronic door, place the initials in alphabetical order. Okay, so we have CD, GH, CD, GH, okay. It's not all. No. Oh, come on, do I have to? Ugh. What difference that makes, but oh well. What's in this one? Herb makes. See this door. It's locked, okay. Let's go back to that room now. Actually, we should be able to log in. Computer. There's corpses there, so we run around. Just click. Oops. Verified.
Okay.
So why didn't that one unlock though? Clark David and Gail Holland. We become CDGH. Is it something in here then? Facts, tunes, and sanitation division. Attention, manager of sanitation from Raccoon Disaster Contingency Committee. The contents of this fax are confidential, intended for the name and see only. Any copying or disclosure of the contents of this fax to any third party is strictly forbidden by the sender. As you read in the contents of this fax, it must be destroyed immediately. We expect significant increase in the damage done by the recent T-virus outbreak than initially estimated. There are several concerns. First concern, more than half of the researchers have been affected by the T-virus and died. It has also been reported that almost all of the survivors of this accident are starting to show symptoms of the T-virus infection. Second concern, our secret security patrol team has also been completely eradicated. Therefore, our most secret researcher is in danger of public disclosure. Quick actions are demanded to prevent mass media coverage. Third concern, there is a high possibility that most of the specimens are running loose inside the compound. We expect many casualties to follow. However, yet unfortunate, these casualties underscore the success of our research results. Actions must be taken to prevent our research results from being made public. We suspect the first official intervention will come from the state police and STARS. We strongly recommend taking measures against them first. Okay. Sure. slide filter. Okay, I guess so. Hello. Thank you. Okay, so we need to go and get the. I'd rather get the ammo and get those next time. Okay. So we need to go back up. Dump this stuff off. And come back here. Two discs. Should I bring them both? Come on. Probably gonna need it somewhere, but the question is where. And doesn't matter which one of these I take. There are more ribbons down there. Well, let's just do a quick save. We've got plenty of them. You can save your progress. Yes, please. Now the question is which of these discs. Should I bring both? This is a tricky question, I guess. Let's take both with us. Let's put that slide filter there for right now. He might come back alive, but then we kill him again, I guess. Thank you. Few may be exploded if shaken or jarred. Nope, still haven't finished it. I'm taking my time. So what the heck did it unlock then? Okay. So, go back up and dump up some stuff then. Okay. Oh, so much stuff. For some reason it feels like I don't need to use that on something down there.